Episode 1491, The Story of Us.
Moms, it's time to rediscover, rejuvenate, and renew who you are in mind, body, and spirit. Welcome to Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie, the show to help you do just that. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop sign,
watching people drive. Happy every day. It is Relationship Builders Day, and I pray that your relationship is not cold as ice. Oh no, we're going to warm it up. It's all about the story of us. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, the week of love is approaching. Yes, it's Valentine's week coming up. Don't let another day go by without celebrating the story of us, the love of your life. Valentine's Day, if you don't know already, is Thursday, February 14th. Mark your calendar and don't wait. Putting it off, right? Instead of putting it off and rushing to do something to celebrate your love just hours after you remembered, it's time to go back in time. Do you remember why you first fell in love? The connection that encapsulated your heart from the beginning? One thing my children love is hearing stories of when we first met. And for us, it was in the student health center. I had sprained my ankle and needed it wrapped along with crutches. Walking in the center, there he was, the young man in a white coat prepping the exam room. My mental picture of that first day is like it happened yesterday. As fresh as the memory is for me, my concern is that many of us push the connection and all the magic of falling in love to the vault. We lock it up. We don't take time to think about why the connection happened to begin with. We bury the fiery feelings with the everyday mundane responsibilities. Our heart gets cut in little pieces trying to keep the children happy. The peace of the household is only as good as your patience. Yet the greatest thing in life is love. This Valentine's Day is going to be different for you. It's going to be different for me. Why? Because you're going to go back in time and rewrite the story of us. That is your kiss, the Keep It Simple strategy. You need a few extra kisses, don't you, for Happy Valentine's Day. Okay, I know it's still a few days early, but since this is Relationship Builders, and we're not going to get one till the following Saturday, it'll be after Valentine's Day. So we got to talk about it right here now. Rewrite the story of us. You know that bond that you got when you discovered many years ago over those silly, simple gatherings? You know, you would sneak out at night. I don't know, maybe it was from your house, maybe it was from the dorm room, maybe your apartment. Maybe it wasn't sneaking out. You didn't have to worry about sneaking out. For me, we had to sneak out because I lived in a female dorm and he was in a male-only dorm. And so in order for us to connect, we had to sneak out. And we had to work around our schedules. And we were living up north and it was cold and yucky because we met in February. Crazy, isn't it? Just crazy. Rewrite the bond you discovered many years ago. Enjoy a bite of food that takes you back to the good old days. For us, Taco Bell and Domino's Pizza. Now, Perkins, though, was our splurge. Oh, yes. It was like, yeah, we're going to go spend some extra money. And you're probably laughing now. Well, I have to tell you this sidebar. He proposed over hamburger helper and green beans. I'm telling you, it was the best hamburger helper we ever had. Regardless, rewrite the story of us. What is it about your spouse that just drew you in and said, I want him to be a part of my life forever? I want to light up her world forever. You know, maybe you all enjoyed watching a movie. So go watch a movie, reminding yourself of that first kiss you tried to steal in the dark. Dance in the kitchen to one of your favorite songs. During that sweet time in life is the reason why you are here today as a couple. And it's not about counting the years. It's about really remembering and focusing on why is it that I'm so in love with this person? What is it that lights fire underneath me? when I see her from afar? What is it that draws me closer and all I want to do is have him hold me? What is it for you? Chocolate and roses don't compare with the story of us. But because we are so busy and hurried, sugar helps us forget about what we forgot about. Think about that. Do we really need gifts and stuff? Yeah, it's all nice. Jewelry, maybe that's fun too. But what's in the heart? What's in your heart? Sometimes, because of our hurriedness, because we have so many activities and our responsibilities and everything becomes cloudy, we can't see from one moment to the next. We're not even present. In fact, maybe even listening to this right now, you're already planning dinner and a gathering that's going to happen 2 days from now. And you're not even fully listening. I get it. That's how crazy our life is. We're so connected, yet so disconnected. Over the next few days, I encourage you to write the story of us. Remember, go back. Leave a few notes for your husband about what you remember about him. What was it? Was it that quirky little look that he gave you? Was it a wink? Was it a brush on the shoulder? What was it for you? What was it of her? Did she have this weird striped blouse on, or did she have maybe a crazy sweatshirt oversized that she just looked like she was kind of all messy, but there was just something about her that you couldn't escape? The things you loved then and the things you love now. Your story is much deeper, even with the crazy stuff that goes on. Love is patient. Love is kind. Work on the patience to rediscover the kindness wrapped up in your love. Now, all that stuff that we have going on that clouds and fogs our day, and we don't even remember if we said goodbye to our sweetheart, let alone, hello, how was your day? We just go from one thing to the next, to the next, to the next, and the next thing you know, we're like, but who are you? Valentine's Day is a reminder that we were placed on this earth for love. We need to be willing to invest, to fill up our account with the people that we love, especially the one you said, I do. I do is now we do. But we forget that it's a we, and we still live as if it's me. And that's not the right way to live. Life is about love. It's about relationships. The story of us, sweeter than any chocolate, more beautiful than any rose. Celebrate the gift from the heart. And now these three remain, faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.